Hey guys, this is the test on the new 3DS XL. Yeah, it's the new one with this new stylus. I'm just testing out to see if this actually works with the video camera in 3D to actually show the demonstration of all the screens. Sadly, it does not work with the old one. Yeah, and I found a way to hack the 3DS. Let's see if it uploads.